Is your Twitter account got suspended? Often if Twitter finds any account is not authenticated or is fake, or when users don't follow the rules and regulations, Twitter suspends their account from the Twitter server. To unsuspend your Twitter account, first you need to use a browser. So open a browser, tap search, type Twitter support, tap contact us, tap search, type account suspended account. Now choose the second option called about suspended accounts. Scroll down, tap file and appeal. Tap account access, tap the drop down box, choose appeal or locked suspended account. Now, keep in mind that this section only works when your account is suspended. Since my account isn't suspended, I can't fill up these forms. But I can show you the way. Once you open up this form like this, this will require you to make a list of information. Once you fill up all the information, after that, just submit your information to the Twitter help support and they will look further and hopefully solve your problem within 24 hours. So guys, this is how you can unsuspend your suspended Twitter account on Twitter apps. Still, if you have any questions about the matter, feel free to share your opinion in the comments. Thanks for watching.